All right, question. Is this the full trailer or is the off or is this is a teaser that I already saw? Listen, shut up. Shut up. I don't want to hear it. I'm asking questions now about this. Is this the trailer or the teaser? Oh, okay. You know what? I'm watching it just in case. Jesus. I'm moving on. We're moving on.
After all these years, I
That's Rita?
Wait, Repulsa?
No, it can't be.
It's time for revenge!
What happened to her?
She killed Mom.
We got Bro! What? We be killing people? Well, it's on Netflix, I guess. But hold on, who killed what?
She killed Mom. We gotta destroy her.
This is Ranger business, okay?
Let us sort this out. Rita's creating a time portal.
I'll kill you before Zorda makes you Ranger.
We gotta make sure Rita doesn't hurt anybody else.
Attention!
Wow, really? Oh, we're gonna talk about Trini in this one. Oh, wow. Wow. Shit. Yo, if we see something about David, Jason David Frank in this one, it's gonna fuck me up, bro.
Power Rangers, get to your assigned stations now!
Once a Ranger?
Always a Ranger.
Oh, we're mixing generations.
Your Moon Rangers.
You want to fight? You found one.
You got this. Good luck.
Bro!
Now it's a reunion.
Messing with this place is a big mistake.
Wow. I feel so old. Wow! When is this coming out? I gotta watch.
You saved the world before.
Everything's coming out in April. You know, better choice other than watching Chupa. You know what I'm saying? God damn. Oh, goodness. Man. So... what happened to Rita? Okay, last time we saw Rita was when all evil in the universe was vanquished, because that's how over the top the Zordon era was. Yeah, so the Zordon era ended when Zordon died, and he took all evil with him, right? But they're still evil, so we don't ask questions. We just deal with what we have, all right? Yes, they got Power Rangers and suck. Oh, that sounds like a great Saturday night. Let's watch some Power Rangers and suck. Oh, please. All right. Okay. Anyway, Lord said. And Rita, as far as I remember, they became human and good people? But now she's back and she's a mech? Is she half machine? Is she part of the machining part? What the fuck I need? All right, listen. I don't want to know what you did tonight, bro. Woo! Anyway, this looks great. It looks interesting. I definitely want to check it out. It's almost here. To April is almost here. Holy shit! I'm having fucking crisis in my brain right now. Oh, he came back? How? Oh yeah, that's weird. Does that mean that? How? I guess I didn't watch the latest one, mainly because, okay, ads. Well, I guess you explain to me when you come back. But I guess I'll keep talking to whoever can still hear me. Subscribe. You don't like ads? Subscribe, people. Anyway, when he, I guess, I mean, I haven't watched any of the later ones, mainly because they took pretty much everything out of Netflix, because they went to their own streaming service, because fuck, right? Dino Fury. That's when he came back. Alright. Okay, well, this one is amazing. Interesting. I need to watch. I need to know the story behind it. And I really hope there's a little bit of a, you know, they talk about, at least, you know, Tommy or something, I guess. Well, I know this was, they were filming this when, you know, the Jason David Frank thing happened. But, God, that actually affected me, bro. Like, that he was, that year was terrible. Man, fuck. Kevin Conroy, Jason David Frank, fucking one after another one. That was, my childhood fucking got hit really hard, bro. Anyway, man, I can't wait. I want to watch this. But it comes after Suck. That means I'll watch Suck first. Damn. Alright, Power Rangers and Suck. Anyway, let's move on. Did they turn this fucking heater on? I'm losing oxygen over here. They're trying to fucking kill me. Oh yeah, because the dead, the evil die, but they left the good, so he was pure evil. Does this mean that she's just pure evil Rita? So there's nothing good in her? I guess that's why she looks like. It makes sense. Is they adapt that from the lore? Yeah, man. That also, man. Oh my god. A lot of shit is happening, man. I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. Anyway. Holy shit. That was a long one. Anyway, all right. I like it. I love it. I can't believe it. We're gonna talk about Trini. Wow. And in this, so are they implying that she killed Trini in this universe? Oh yeah, definitely Twitch. Okay. I don't know. I feel like they should have something that lowers the screen. That should be the standard. Makes you Ranger. We gotta make sure Rita is a hurt. Wow. So we're gonna acknowledge this. Man. Wow. Man, there's a lot of Rangers that are gone, man. It's kind of sad. So I know it's a lot of people's childhood, man. This was my Yellow Ranger. And Jason David Frank was my Green Ranger, my Black Ranger, White Ranger. God. I see an Uber receipt. That means my nephew came here with my dad, stayed here for a little bit, and then took another Uber to get to his house with my account. Sweet. Great. Anyway, All right. Sweet. All right. Motherfuckers be watching movies and shit. And here I'm watching Chupa and stuff. And Saint Seiya. I made a mistake. Stop reminding me of that shit, bro. I rather remember the one from Ninja Storm. I think he saved people. But he also died recently, so. God. What is this communist shit? Our money. What is this shit? Our money. Anyway, I'm moving on. Fuck all of you. Next. Fucking next. Oh my god. I'm excited for this one. I can't wait. I can't wait. What was this? I'll check it out later. Anyway. Fighting Gemus. It is Fighting Gemu time. Don't worry, there's more reactions in the reaction channel, but this is what I got right now. We'll get to other stuff in a minute. That is some We Are the Flash CW shit. Right? Oh my god. By the way, SPD, you know, let's keep talking about Power Rangers. SPD, you guys see what you're doing? SPD was great, but what was the one with the cars with googly eyes? It was like RPM. RPM was badass, and kudos to the director because he wanted to make a little bit more adult and, you know, a season, you know, a little bit more serious, and the one that he got was the one that at Japan at that time was the one with the stupid cars with googly eyes. And he was like, fuck. Why didn't I get the season with the dinosaurs? I guess I'm gonna make my badass Power Ranger season with the cars with googly eyes. RPM is good, bro. It's really good. Despise that in Japan was the funny, you know, beep beep with the cars Sentai. You see the trailer? Adam is in SP. Yes. Can only remember one specific moment of SPD when the Blue Ranger got to be the Red Ranger. Used the robot dog armor for me. Yeah. Yeah, when it comes to Power Rangers, the ones that are, you know, critically acclaimed are like, you know, RPM, SPD, Dino Thunder, because Tommy's back. That was, oh, love that one. All right, yeah. Whew, too bad I can't watch any of those motherfucking things anymore because they're not on Netflix anymore. Fuck you, Netflix, and fuck you, Paramount? Who has the rights right now? I think I can watch shit on Hulu still. Who knows? But anyway. Okay, I think we're done with Power Rangers. Let's move on. Okay, that's it. Fighting game with time. Go. But I'm going to stay here for a minute. Just in case the chat says something else. There you go. YouTube. Yeah, there you go. Come watch me on YouTube. All right.